fishing on the riverbank with my dad. Oh, what a time I had, listening to all the stories of yesterday. He said, back in the summer of 49, me and your ma, we made up our minds, we wouldn't be together the rest of our lives. This was a while before you came along. Our childhood didn't last that long. We had to go to work when we were very young. When it came time to eat, we didn't head down the street and grab us a buggy at the grocery store. We had 2 or 3 acres of field peas, 10 rows of squash and butter beans. Your mama had canned up in mason jars. She cooked supper on an old wood stove. Mama's cooking never grows old. Boy, oh boy, those were the good old days. It was a good life, we never missed a sunrise. You never heard none of us complain. I want you to know I wouldn't have had it any other way. And now my life is just another story of yesterday. We had fans in the window to keep us cool. All of us kids had to walk to school. Of course, you know it was uphill both ways. When we got home, had a job to do. Sometimes it would take an hour or two before we helped Daddy out in the field. We had cows and horses and chickens to feed. Head to the garden and hoe the weeds. Once our chores were done, then we could play. We didn't have an Xbox to pass our time. A homemade slingshot worked just fine. Bet you can't hit a quarter at 20 yards. We didn't have cell phones back in them days. When we talked, it was face to face. Maybe that's what's wrong with the world today. We had to cut firewood to keep us warm. People may have thought we had it hard, but if I could, I would do it all over again. It was a good life, we never missed a sunrise. You never heard none of us complain. I want you to know I wouldn't have had it any other way. But now my life is just another story. Them childhood days are just another story of yesterday.